What's up, guys? I'm back. Anyways, so I haven't doing any videos because I've just been chilling out and playing my Pokemon and then just, I don't know, but I just couldn't upload that much videos lately or even make any. So, yeah, and right now, if you're active or you know, I don't know, but I have a new gamer picture that took a long time, so, yeah, that I drew on paper and it's pretty cool, so let me show you right now. So this is my art that I did. So I was about to do the full picture, but I got stuck on the shoes, so I did that. And yeah. So yeah, this is basically my gamer picture. I drew myself in real life, kind of, and my style. So yeah, there's my face. I couldn't do the other eye, so I just didn't look at it. Actually looked good. I smile. I just did one of them that actually looked hard and then looked good. The Pokeball sword, I don't know where it's from. Play Zelda thing. Legend of Zelda thing. The Minecraft thing. Minecraft's not Nintendo, but whatever. And then I got me holding a Pokeball. What else? Focus. Focus. Okay, you can probably see I have that fingers in my thumb. It's pretty cool. It's a card. Yeah, and then I have a Minecraft block. That's his grass block. And then yeah, the background is just the Minecraft block, the Mega Evolution sign, Pokeball again. It was supposed to be a Master Ball, but it worked out. And then here's my signature, and yeah. Pokemon, Minecraft, gaming, yeah! Okay, so, yeah. My inspiration was from Munchin Orange's gamer picture and background. Go check him out, Munchin Orange. Like you're munching an orange, okay? You know how to spell that? Okay. So yeah, I kind of mixed up my silver and gold a little because they were my two favorite colors. So why not? And then I did shading. I learned how to draw really good, not like the body and stuff, just like know how to color really good from the little drum roll, please. Pokemon Art Academy. It's a game on the 3DS that lets you draw on there. And it taught me some shading, which I did. And then, yeah, better coloring and know how to draw. Better drawing, basically. Yeah. So, yeah. And these are just testing out my pencil. And then testing out. Yeah. This is the part when I tried to draw a shoe and I gave up, so I erased that part. Yeah, just testing and stuff, and Fluffy. So yeah, guys, that's it for today's short video. I'm sorry that I didn't post any video for you. Let me do it. Okay, so yeah, that's it for today. Yeah, join the cookie club, slap that like button and comment, share if you want to. So okay, sorry, Fluffy was doing something. So yeah, join the Google Club, slap the like button, something, I already told you that. Okay, yeah, so peace out, guys, stay cool, guys, and kind of stole some Perseus thing, peace out, but okay, stay cool, guys, and okay, stay cool, guys, and support, and see you guys later.